last week on So You Think You Can Dance.
It's your time.
75 dancers were fighting it out for an invitation to the next round.
I will dance until I'm dancing with my eyes.
They're laying it all on the line for the joy of dance. Some hopes were dashed.
Unfortunately, it's a no at this time.
Others soared to new heights.
Thank you so much.
I changed my answer to yes.
Are you serious?
So who will be next to find their place in the spotlight? It's the final day of auditions.
This season is so competitive.
The fight is on for those last few yeses.
Hello.
Hello.
Good luck.
And for some, it truly is a last chance for success.
The age range for So You Think You Can Dance is 18 to 30, and I'm 30 years old. It's game time. Let's go.
It's So You Think You Can Dance auditions. Last day. Let's go.
This is life. I'm gonna live. I'm gonna breathe. I'm gonna fly.
Hey. Are you ready?
I'm always ready.
Okay, day three. You've got some big decisions to make today.
We've put 25 people through.
25.
25.
Okay, who's been a real standout for you?
Braylon, for sure.
Yes.
One of my favorite solos.
Yep.
And DeKayla.
I feel like she could pretty much do anything.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
A choreographer in any industry, they say, hey, can you do this? Can you do that? She can do it.
What about you, Max?
Easton is the ultimate pro.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to see how he's going to do with all the challenges. There's so many other things outside of dance that we're also looking at.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you'd like to take your seats.
Thank you.
And we shall begin.
This is life. I'm gonna run, I'm gonna reach.
How are you? Feeling good?
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
What's your audition gonna be like?
It's titled Ashes.
Okay.
And I think it shows the person that I've grown into.
Yeah.
Beauty can come out of the ashes.
Hey, hi. Come on down. Hello. Please tell us your name, your age, and where you're from.
My name is Allie Deucher. I am 23 years old, and I am from Orem, Utah.
Oh. I'm also from Orem, Utah. I love it.
Tilt your mirror just a tiny, tiny, tiny bit.
Towards you?
Tilt behind me just a tiny bit.
And tell me, where are we headed?
We are headed to my mom's house in Utah, and I'm really excited because I haven't been in one spot for, like, a year.
I just recently got back from Vegas from dancing for Katy Perry for the last year, which has just been invigorating.
Hello!
Welcome home!
Aww.
When I was 16, my father had made some financial decisions that put him in prison for 7 years. The next day, going to school was so hard because, you know, people treated me differently. Like, we did something wrong. We lost our house, we lost our car, and our bank accounts were frozen.
Adversity really does create strength.
Always.
You have this pool of emotions, and I see that when you're dancing.
Dance was my safe space. It was my escape, which I think was just exactly what I needed. I'm trying out for So You Think You Can Dance because the experiences that I've had could inspire even just one person, help them realize that not everyone's gonna treat you kind, and that's okay. It's more about what you do and how you pick up the pieces.
That was so good.
Thank you.
I love that purpose.
Thank you. I'm forever grateful for my mother. I was afraid that all of a sudden I wouldn't have dance anymore, but she started sewing all of the costumes at the studio in exchange for tuition for not just me, but my two sisters as well. And her resilience is what has brought me here today.
You're here and you're strong, and we're really excited to see what you're gonna do for us today.
Awesome, thank you.
Cue music.
What's left to say? These prayers aren't working anymore. Every word shut down in flames. 'Cause I've been shaking, I've been bending backwards till I'm broke. Watching all these dreams go up in smoke. Let beauty come out of ashes. Let beauty come out of ashes. And when I pray to God all night, ask this. Can beauty come out of ashes?
Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm so moved by that.
Thank you.
Yes, you brought us into your world, but you were able to solidify it with talent and skill.
Thank you.
Your leg extension was beautiful, but even beyond all the tricks for me, I'm connected to you. I see you.
I really appreciate that. Thank you.
You were testifying everything you needed on the floor. There was like a moment, though, in the beginning. You were on your head, and then dynamically you slid. I didn't see it coming, and that's what really started to draw me in. I truly felt you exude so much passion in that, so thank you.
I really appreciate it.
You're exactly what choreographers are looking for.
Thank you so much.
Okay, Allison, how do you vote?
It's a yes for me.
It's a yes for me.
Hey.
It's a yes. There you go, it's a unanimous yes.
Yes.
Congratulations, you're moving on to the next round.
Thank you.
Oh, she was so good.
I made it in. Oh.
Okay, love you.
She was powerful. That's exactly what a contemporary routine should look like.
What an amazing start to the day.
She was so good. She was really good.